What book do you want? Which book do you want?
The Hare and the Tortoise.
Oh, The Hare and the Tortoise.
Where? What is this? And this.
There's this.
It's here now. The Hare and the Tortoise.
Okay, read them.
Was it gonna die? Was a hare? It was it to other animals? But he could run fastest. One day, mommy, daddy,
yeah.
One day,
One day,
the hare met a tortoise who was flying. He was at him. That what is you are so clumsy. I can run far away in a short time, said the hare. The tortoise was very angry. He said, I dare to wait. He said, oh. The hare was he could wait. He upset the challenge. Oh. On the competition day, as the fox gave a signal. Buddy, signal.
Yeah, signal.
The hare that was upset left the tortoise far behind. The tortoise was very fast, but he kept Morning. He never stopped for a moment.
What happened to the hair?
When the hare arrived at the halfway point, he looked back. Did not see the tortoise. The hare believed he would win. He stopped under the big tree and fell asleep.
Oh,
the tortoise was sleeping hare. He kept fighting without stopping. Finally, the tortoise arrived. The next line. Animal friends waited. Waited, not waited.
Yes, it's waited.
And winced.
Witnessed.
Witnessed. The race was very glad. The hare woke up. He ran as fast as he could, but it was too late.
Oh, it was too late.
The hare had to admit defeat sadly.
Oh,
okay. More elephants, perseverance with the success.
Yay. Okay, finish now.
You play cat.